Look, everybody that watching the video, I beg you, you're gonna take your eyeball from on my chest. That I'm what you're here for. I want you to focus on my lip and my eyeball. That's it. Liberian entertainer, then why you just coming around embarrassing miracle kid baby? Liberian community, what I do to you? Eh? What I do to you? Daddy Rich, you and Ayo Johnson that you went on Facebook and bossing your secret like that? Eh? Ayo Johnson, I get credit card, he get a photo rent card, he not get money in your bank, he not get money in your bank, and he come out, he come to that place with decorative shoe on him? Eh? And you the daddy Rich too, you get money, why you not bring your private jet? To be hanging over the whole building and the buku buku buku, you not bring it. You were on the stage throughout. I was looking to see whether you get decorated shoe off, and I see it with you. Eh? Ayo Johnson, pa, I always see your Facebook with a BB private jet, with or bodyguard, all over the place. He want tell me Ayo Johnson not get money, then he posting all the private jet on Facebook. I get approval. He. Jim Smith and D12. Anyway, I love two of y'all. I love Daddy Rich and I love Al Johnson. That for your business, I come to that early. I wanted to kill two of your daughters. See, now two of y'all in one room, but I couldn't get to y'all. And I blame Taco again. I blame him for everything. Yeah, man. You see, that what Liberian people, they're not buying your music then. Because you're allowed to come on Facebook and just lie to people. You will go to people's car rental place. You take picture. You say the car didn't belong to you. You will be taking picture on people's private jet. And you put on Facebook. You say belong to you. And you know Liberian people. We don't want to see each other going on. When you be showing a lala picture on Facebook, then we say you're rich. We don't want to buy a music then. But anyway, you try to be putting your CD there on. Let me say CD. Your music then on CD so that it will be easier for us to buy it. We don't want. That don't know how to read and write or pronounce things. It will be easier for us. You understand me? You're really embarrassing me. Look at me. Beautiful woman like me. You're just embarrassing me to the whole world. That small title I carry. Eh? Liberian best comedian nominee. Miracle Kibbe. Then you're just coming around. You're just embarrassing me. Eh? Black Diamond. Well, you're uno drag. You and Scoopa Wissy. Who else can get drag in the business? You're pretty calling your name. All of you that get drag. All that drag, you're just running around like chicken with no neck. That why people not buying your CD then. I'm joking. I let drag. I like it. Let me tell you, I like it. Yeah. Look at too many problems. Look at the little boy Quincy B that passed away. We're supposed to put money together, send it to Liberia, and help the family then so they can get it. But best burial, you're not even talking about it. Now the Nigerian musician called Flavor now coming to Liberia now to collect the small money from the small Liberian children and the big Liberian people now and carry back to Nigeria and build a big mansion down again. We told him, we don't want him in Liberia. Right now we are grieving. Our heart is burning. We in pain right now. We don't need him in Liberia. He's still coming. He found some kind of poor man excuse. Oh, I'm coming to Liberia to pay tribute to Quincy B. Oh, man, that bullshit me. I'm not going to buy it. Why take you so long to tell everybody that you coming to Liberia to pay tribute to Quincy B? Eh? I know you are supposed to perform before his death. But now he passed away. We in pain. You're supposed to stay in Nigeria. I hope your album not on my title. I hope your album not on my title. I hope not there. Yeah, man. You all come here say, but you're acting and you're rich. You must start embarrassing me. Then you're carrying a nice money. You understand me? You're doing this. You're doing this. You're not be easy between you and myself.